Hello my dear students, again I would like to welcome you on this e-learning class. Today we will solve exercise 2.9. Take out page number 37, exercise 2.9. I hope, take out fast, take your notebooks also. Question number 1, estimate the sum or difference to the nearest 10. Now what we have to do? Estimate. Estimation. See, एक सिंपल चीज है, अगर मम्मा आपको भेजती है मार्केट में कि बेटा जा एक डजन केला ले गया, bring one dozen banana, one kg mango, one kg brinjal. मम्मा को पता होता है क्या? मम्मा knows exact rate? No, but मम्मा is guessing. One dozen banana, okay, 40 rupees. Brinjal one dozen, 1 kg. Okay, again 40 rupees. And suppose apple or mango, I said mango, 1 kg mango. 40 rupees. So 43 is 120. So mama is giving you approximate money, right? She is not giving you exact money, exact figure. Understand? When you are visiting to the market, then you will understand the exact cost. So whichever mama is giving you, mama जो हमें पैसे देती है, वो ऐसे एक approximate देती है. इतने का हो सकता है, इस हिसाब से देती है. सो व्हाट इज एस्टिमेशन? सेम लाइक दैट. सो वी हैव टू एस्टिमेट द सम और डिफरेंस. सम मींस एडिशन और डिफरेंस मींस सबट्रैक्शन. सो एस्टिमेट द सम और डिफरेंस, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, टू द नियरेस्ट 10. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, राउंडिंग अप टू द नियरेस्ट 10. Right, so I hope you recall all. Right, let's see. 1A 85 plus 27. Right, first what we'll have to do, we'll have to round off. This is addition, we'll have to find out sum, estimate the sum. How you will estimate? Let's see. 85, first we'll have to round off 85 and 27 to the nearest 10, and whichever rounding off will come, you'll have to add, you will get answer. Okay, let's see how to solve this. Rounding off 85 to the nearest 10. Okay, I'll write here 85 to the nearest 10 first. How we are rounding 85 to the nearest 10? Nearest 10 means underline the 10th. Rule number 1, underline the 10th. Rule number 2, focus on nearby place. Which is the nearby place? 10th place. Ones place. Underline the 10th place, focus on ones place. Then check the rule number 3. Check the ones place digit is from group number A or group number B. Now tell me which is in group A. Which numbers are, digits are in group A? 0, yes, 1, 2, 3, and 4. This is in group number A. The 5 is in group number A, from group number A? No. Now, what is group number B? Group B. 5 or greater than 5? 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. This is from group number B. The 5 is in from group number B. So,
First place digit is greater than 5 or greater than 5 means from group number B. What we are doing? If the ones place digit is from group number B, what we are doing? We are adding 1 to the tens place. Adding 1 to the tens place. And here no change in tens place. We are doing like this now. So 5 is from group number B. So add 1 to the tens place. Which is the tens place? 8. 8 plus 1. 9. And 5 ka kya ho jayega? 0. So 85 to the round up to the nearest 10 is 90. Understand? Ho gaya 90. Now next number 27. Rounding off 27 to the nearest 10. 27 to the nearest 10. Underline the tens place. This is ones place, tens place. Focus on ones place. Then check the ones place digit is from group number A or group number B. 7 is from group number B. So add 1 to the tens place. Which is the tens place? 2 plus 1, 3. And instead of this ones place digit, we have to put 0. So this is 30. 27 rounding up to the nearest 10 is 30. Understand? Now, so we got a rounding of numbers. So we can write thus estimating thus estimated sum is equal to क्या आएगी सम? Now instead of 80 we will write 90 plus, instead of 27 30, 90 plus 30. In rough you will have to do it right side of your notebook. Draw one line with pencil and do the rough of there. So ones place, tens place, draw the columns. 90 plus 30, 0, 9 plus 3, 12. So what is the answer? 120. Understand how to solve? What we'll have to do first? First rounding off the given numbers to the nearest 10 hai, to 10 mein karo, 100 hai, 100 mein karo, 1000 hai, 1000 mein. Then right, the estimated sum. We have to find the sum at means addition. So estimated sum is equal to. Isme pehle wale number nahi lena hai. Rounding of numbers lena hai. 90 plus 30, 120. Understand? Let's see another example. Again, your vision will be clear. Okay, if you want, you can take a screenshot, right? Or you can pause the video and write. Okay. Let's see another one. Another example. Tell me which one. Okay. I'll solve D. Right. 750 minus 168. 750 minus 168. Now, here difference is there because subtraction sign is there. Different. So, rounding off to the nearest nearest 10.
Now if you wrote this one or not, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं, ये आपने लिखा नहीं तो भी चलेगा, बिकॉज ये रिटन देयर टू द नियरेस्ट 10.
सो ये लिखा तो भी चलेगा, नहीं लिखा तो भी चलेगा. डायरेक्ट यू कैन राउंड ऑफ फर्स्ट द नंबर्स लाइक दिस. 750 इज इक्वल टू 750 को राउंड ऑफ करो टू द नियरेस्ट 10. वंस प्लेस, टेंस प्लेस, हंड्रेड प्लेस, अंडरलाइन द टेंस प्लेस, फोकस ऑन वंस प्लेस. Check the ones place, is it is from group number A or group number B. 0 is from group number A, so no change in tens place.
Tens place है 5, कुछ change नहीं होगा, 5 का 5, और left side में जो भी digit है, वैसे के वैसे, 7 as it is, 5 as it is, and here 0, already 0 है, so 750 become 750, rounding up.
Now, next is, 168, 168. This is 1's place, 10's, 100.
Round off this number also to the nearest 10. How we are rounding off?
Underline the 10's place, focus on 1's place, then check the 1's place digit is from group number A or group number B. This 8 is from group number, yes, B.
So, adding 1 to the tens place, which is the tens place digit 6.
1 add karo 6 mein, 6 plus 1 7. 1's place digit ka kya hoga? 0 mein conversion. Aur remaining left side jitne bhi hai as it is.
So 168 rounding up to the nearest 10 is 170. Got it? Now, we have the rounding of numbers. Now,
thus, estimated. Now, this is subtraction means difference. Estimated. Difference is equal to, now rounding up level, 750 plus 1, sorry, minus 170. Subtract here in graph, 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, 750 minus 170. 0 0 0, 7,
5 minus 7 possible? No.
So borrow from 7, 7 becomes 6, this 5 becomes 15.
15 minus 7, 7 is a 14 plus 1, 15 means 7 plus 8, 15, and 6 minus 1, 5.
Check. 0 0 0, 7 plus 8, 15, 5, carry 1, 5 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7.
Checking method, right?
Okay, so what is the answer? 580.
Thus, the estimated difference is 580. Understand? I hope you will solve the remaining. Then in next video, we will see. Okay, rounding off to the nearest 100. Okay, thank you.